tonight's fresh take. And it's brought to you by Subway. This was last week at the Staples Center. Clippers and the Rockets playing. Blake Griffin ran up the floor, bumped into Mike D'Antoni. That was just part of it. That was during the game. Griffin, Trevor Ariza both ejected. And then after the game, that's when everything began.